She replied.
What did you enjoy the most about your trip to the Bahamas?
What? Guys, this is not pre-recorded. Hi everybody, this is Nadine. I'm right now at the Naver company office and it feels so weird because I actually used to intern at Naver for one of my previous internships during the pandemic. So this is kind of a weird feeling. Like even this visitor pass is like the same thing as my old internship days. So if you continue to watch this video, you'll know why I'm here.
힌트를 드리면요, 저랑 더 쉽게 소통할 수 있는 방법이 생겼어요. So stay tuned. 안녕하세요.
잘 맞는 것 같아요.
네, 그럼 바로 할게요.
Hello, Cakers. I'm Nadine from Singles Inferno. Yep, you've probably seen me on TV and know me as a Harvard student. I had a thrilling experience. I'm about to start filming for the Cake AI voice, or sorry, not filming, recording my voice, and I'm in this little cubicle. I don't know, this is such a cool experience. I've never been in front of a mic, so this is gonna be fun. See you guys later.
How was your trip last week?
여러 개 합격하셨던 것 같은데 그 중에서도 네. 하버드를 선택한 이유가 있을까요?
네.
얘기해 주실 수 있나요?
넘버원 이유는 제가 고등학교 3학년 때 하버드 여름 프로그램을 했었어요. 그래서 보스턴에서 한 달을 지냈는데 그게 너무 인상이 깊어서 다시 돌아가고 싶은 꿈이 생기긴 생겼는데 상상도 못했죠, 처음에는. 그리고 두 번째 이유는 보스턴 도시가 대학교가 많아서 리서치하고 랩들이 되게 많아요. 제가 의대를 생각했으니까 랩, 리서치 쪽이 좀 똘똘한 도시에서 있고 싶었었어요.
Princeton, New Jersey versus New Haven, Connecticut versus Boston, Massachusetts. 보스턴이 number one for research.
And 세 번째 이유는 그냥 보스턴 도시가 너무 매력 있었다고 생각했었어요.
그 중간에 2년 정도 일하는 이유가 있을까요?
네.
My number one reason is because I'm a very curious and adventurous person and I've always had interest in the business side of medicine as well. Healthcare consulting kind of combines what I enjoyed in my previous experiences. I've always been interested in clinical medicine that's more hands-on, and I think my gap year, I'm taking the time to really explore and kind of flush out my interest so I don't regret going to medical school.
그냥 바로 가면 후회하는 사람들이 많아서 저는 후회하기 싫으니까.
So this seems like it's a very like muted color scheme. Kind of like Naver. Because Naver's colors are green. What is this?
옛날에 했었던 로고입니다. And 모자로 만들어준 건데요.
Naver, pick me as an ambassador.
이런 거 어떻게 해요, 저 진짜.
Do I add this to my collection, guys?
아, 근데 얘는 진짜 갖고 싶다, 이거 같아요. 그쵸?
이거 사야 될 것 같아요. This one, adding to my bag. So I'm in the cafe right now, the Naver cafe, and it looks so similar to when I used to work here.
되게 좋은 추억이 생각나는 것 같아요.
Something that you will never see in the US, but 이런 reusable cup으로 오네요. And they even have like reusable lids. This is so cool. They're like sustainable, and I love that.
맛있어요.
It's the end of the day now. I spent a couple hours in the cake office, and I had a super awesome time exploring the office and kind of revisiting old memories as well as an intern in Korea. So I had a really good time, and it was kind of 울컥했어요. It's kind of crazy that there's gonna be an AI with my voice, and you guys can interact with me, ask me questions, and practice English with me. I think it is so, so special. We will add a link to the Cake app. Go ahead, click on it and download it, and you can literally talk with me. How crazy is that? I hope you guys enjoy it as much as I did recording my voice. I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Hey everybody! Today I will be trying out the Cake app. It's super exciting because my voice was actually used to create one of the AI algorithms. So this will be my first time trying out the actual app itself. I'll be talking to myself. It's gonna be kind of weird. I've been super excited for this model to come out.
Hey Cake Talk, nice to meet you. So, what's your most unforgettable trip?
So that's me. My most unforgettable trip was my trip to the Bahamas with my friends from Harvard back in 2021. She replied!
That sounds amazing. What did you enjoy the most about your trip to the Bahamas?
What? Guys, this is not pre-recorded. It's talking to me and it's like myself. Okay. Nadine, what did you do today?
Today, I had a busy day preparing for my new job. How about you?
So that's true. I am starting a new job in October, but that's crazy that they knew that. She's saying that to me. I am also preparing for a new job. Mine starts in October. Are you excited for your new job?
Yes, I'm really excited for my new job. It's going to be a great opportunity. How about you? Excited for your new job in October?
Yes, I am. Thank you.
That's great to hear. What field will you be working in?
That's so crazy to me because the language model itself is obviously very, very cool. Yeah, it really feels like I'm having a conversation with myself, which is bizarre. Yeah, so download Cake and come talk with me. Crazy! Oh wait, I'm right now recording a video, Nadine. Can you say bye to the video?
Of course. Bye, everyone. Have a great day and enjoy the rest of your video.
So real Nadine and AI Nadine says bye! Bye!
이제 저와 대화를 나눌 수 있는 서비스가 시작됩니다. 너무 읽은 것 같죠?
다시
안에서 막 배가 꼬르륵 꼬르륵 글 다 들어온 것 같아요. 좀 창피하긴 한데